Everyday Cooking. I'm your hostess, Ariane. Today we're going to be making strawberry shortcake. You're going to need some ingredients like these three that come in the box, some butter, sugar. Oh, you're also going to need this big spoon, this big bowl, this mixer, and this. Have a lot of hair like me. You gotta wear a hair net. Now, let the cooking begin. I forgot to mention the milk. Well, first we need the crust. We pour it into there. We open this. We pour it into there. Now we mix it up with a big spoon, like this. Welcome back. Now that you have the crust in the pan, it's time to get started on the filling. Now we're gonna put the milk. Then we're gonna put the filling. Then we're gonna blend it with the blender. First, you add the milk. Then you put this. Now that I've done 30 seconds on a low speed, now I do it for 3 minutes on a medium speed. For 1 hour, then it's time for the real strawberry topping. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Uma cabrocha bonita cantando e sambando quem não admira, gingando seu corpo que mesmo a gente espiando parece mentira. Cabrocha que só fala gíria e tem candomblé no seu sapateado. rasgado.